Time to roam. So we're looking for a single piece of this orb.
Find her.
Shut up, Daniel. Don't tell me what to do. Probably been down here, but I ought to check. Pardon me. Yep, been here. Done that. You guys are crazy just looking at the fucking place. But I need to explore. So you got the feeling I really have covered everything. It's really bloody annoying. Really bloody annoying. I mean, it's not like I'm struggling with this bit at all. Maybe I have to put the disc blood in there. Maybe we distill it somehow. It's actually just starting to fuck me off now. Tempted to jump off out of frustration. It's fine. In Iron Maiden. I have not been here. Oh no, there are bugs all over my eyes. Nice. That's fun. Fucking. Finally. That same sound seems to be a sound accustomed to all of the Iron Maiden, all of the torture facilities. The fortress stood absolutely still. The casket had been closed, but a faint light made its way inside. A myriad of spikes pointed and glittered as they waited for his way to sleep just for a moment. As he jokingly felt blood trickle down his leg, Penny realized he fell asleep. That was the point of the torture. That's when you read it. So I got... I can't even read that. Let's combine those two ingredients together. Here's the fun part. Easy. I got chocolate. I keep forgetting I have chocolate. Oh my god, I have chocolate. One moment, people. This is a task of dire importance. Chocolate. Oh yeah.
I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
That is a good question. Do I even give a fuck?
You have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no... ask anything of you. But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyr's tonic before attempting to mend them.
I don't even know how to do that. Guess it must be forward. What the fuck? Are you serious? Sleep. Huh? That was supposed to happen.
You had me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the Orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
I get fucked. Are you serious? We're gonna die in here, I can tell already. Wow, I actually am gonna die in here. Thank you. giving me anything. Yes, he's supposed to talk to me. Oh, so that's. Are you fucking serious? Last prisoner note. This is left to say I write solely to prevent myself from revisiting the memories of these last few days. I am fortunate enough for the second time will pass early fit. I have come to wean myself out of prison. First I wrote I thought I was being buried inside a tomb. I feel close to what was comforting me. As long as I am in here there is no pain. The walls protect me from the outside. I even laughed earlier as one of my wardens dropped a key down the pipes. Gave me hope for a second thinking I could escape from there because somehow I reached it from here. In my dreams, Alexander, I am king. In my dreams, I best you and escape your clutches and return with all the knights of the realm carrying pistols and sabers. In my dreams. Come on, dude. Put some clothes on. Yeah. Man, I threw my bucket of water at it. Oh, my pipe bag. Aww. Alive, she embraced him and wished for a great adventure in Algeria. Sister?
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. The coach went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without averting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Stop, and you could hear a whisper from the cell. After something, you would have to punish them. Fuck you. Thank you. So the game just spent a good few hours reminding our character how much of a cunt he is. No intent on hurting him. Ah, you fucking serious? Door's down.
And I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. Quickly, office ahead! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate.
Huh?
I appreciate your compliment, but I believe you have more important things to take care of.
You
should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Once I thought he was a good man, terrible deeds were only committed by terrible people like Henry Bidlow, Blansky, but now he had seen what he himself could do. Really fucking sick of those things.
Escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... What is a life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Thank you.
What is the purpose of this room? What the purpose of that was? Yay! He had turned angry. It was easy to take her insolence and make her the villain of the story. But she didn't deserve to die. Even he could see that.
August 1839. It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now,
I merely await my death. I'm too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I'm as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
Just ripped and she fell into the mud.
It saddens me to see you filled with such hate. Is vengeance really what you seek? I hoped you, of all people, could appreciate the grave nature of the situation. After all, it's always been your life we were fighting for. Isn't it worth a little sacrifice? Come. Help me finish the ritual. There's still time before the shadow catches up with you.
He's quite naked. Why do I keep doing this?
Like you, Daniel. A prisoner of circumstance, trapped in a world I no longer recognize. As you gain your freedom, will you deny?
No, you fool! You killed us! You killed us both!
Get on. Bye.
It was my greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brandenburg? Huh. Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
Well, thank you everybody. I didn't think it was gonna end so freaking abruptly. Guess we should watch this. God. God, I can skip that. Cool. Bye.